स्टूडेंट वेलकम टू द मैथ्स ऑनलाइन क्लास. आई गेस यू ऑल आर एंजॉइंग द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस. द माय टॉपिक इज अगेन एडिशन सब्ट्रैक्शन. दिस इज द चैप्टर 7 ऑफ योर क्लास ऑफ क्लास 2nd. एंड माय टुडे टॉपिक इज फाइंड द मिसिंग साइन. मिसिंग साइन, व्हाट आर द साइंस? द मैथमेटिकल ऑपरेशंस. मैथमेटिकल ऑपरेशंस इज ओनली प्लस एंड माइनस. Multiply divide is also there, but just now I have explained only addition and subtraction. So these two signs are missing in the questions. You have to find out the missing signs. So let's see how we find the missing signs. Students, whenever these type of statements are given, these are number statements. What are they? They are called the number statements. You have read the statement for the word problems, in that you write the sentence that are called the statements in the word problem. But these are called the number statement because only numbers are written. The questions are given in the forms of number. Let's see how to find the which is the in the blank which sign should be put here. So when we add two numbers, we don't know how to whether we have to put the plus sign plus minus sign, but there is a trick is there. When we add two numbers, the sum is greater than the numbers, both the numbers. So let's see, three numbers are given, 17, 18 and 35. Three numbers are given. So this is the answer. When we add two numbers, the sum, this is called the sum. Sum. This sum is greater than both the numbers. You can see 35 is here greater than 17 also, and 35 is again greater than 18 also. When we add two numbers, the sum is greater than both the numbers. The both the numbers means these two numbers, 17 and 18. So it means we have to put the, it means we are adding it. It means the plus sign is missing here. Let's see the second rule. When we subtract a number from another number, the difference is smaller than the minute. Here, this is the difference. This is the difference, children. So this difference, whenever we subtract the here the 19, our number is subtracted from 42, and the difference is 23. Whenever a difference is less than the minute, this is the minute here. This is a minute. Whenever a difference is less than the minute, it means we are subtracting. So this is the only way. We have to just check the, see the statement, number statement. If the answer, the sign, the number written after equal to sign, if it is bigger than both the numbers, it means that is a plus sign. If the answer is less than the minute, right? If one is, suppose in this, you can, there is another way also. 23 is there. This 23 is less than 1, is 1 and greater than 1 number and less than 1 number. So this is another way also, just to recognize that this is a minus sum or a plus sign. Students, I have taken some more examples just to clear these two rules to find out the missing sign. The examples are, put, the question is same, put the correct symbols plus or minus. So four examples I have taken. Let's see again. Students, again I am repeating, whenever the answer, you have to just only see the answer, this. Only you have to check these four numbers in every question. Whatever the question is given, you have to see this number. This is 40. Okay. Then move to here. Is 40 is greater than both the numbers? If your answer is no, 40 is bigger than only from one number. From one, it is smaller. If the answer is greater than one number and smaller than from other number, it means minus sign. Second is, example, 17. Is 17 is bigger than both the numbers or not? No. Again, it is smaller than one number. It is less than both the numbers, right? So we have to like this. This is smaller than, and again this. Now let's see this one, 36. 36 is bigger than both the numbers. Whenever the sum is greater than both the numbers, plus sign. Fine. Now the next one is 46 and 20 and 26. Again, let's see this for 26. This 26 is bigger than one number and less than another number. So student, again, this is a minus one. So this is the rule. Sum is, if the sum is greater than both the numbers, then plus sign we have to put. This is for plus. This is for plus, and this rule is for minus. Because subtract and add is, I already mentioned in the rule. Right, student? Students, my next topic of this chapter is find the missing number. In the previous one, I have explained the missing sign, but here this is missing number. So students, let's take one example to understand what is the missing number and how we calculate that missing number. Rita picked 7 flowers from the garden. Her sister picked some more flowers too. So Rita's number of flowers that is given in the question, but her sister's, how many flowers she had picked is not given. It's again some flowers are given, not the exact number. They together made a garden of 10 flowers. So but total is given in the question. Rita's number of flowers and total are given. Her sister's number of flowers are missing. So this is the missing value. How many flowers did Rita's sister pick? And this you have to find. So how many the flowers are picked by the Rita's sister? So let's see, Rita's picked 7 flowers. Her sister picked some more flowers. So this is blank. This is missing value. I don't know the number. Total flowers they picked was 10. So let's write this in the number statement, like 7 plus 1 blank for the missing digit equals to 10. Because total is it's given, this is Rita's number of flowers, this is sister's number of flowers, but it is missing here, and this is total. So student, 7 is given here. Let's start counting with 7. We have to count till we reach the 10. So 7, then 8, 9 and 10. So how many numbers, how many steps are there? 3. So write 3 here. So 3 is the missing digit, or you can count on the finger. 7, 8, 9, 10. You have to start counting with the number given in the question, and you have to count till you reach the total number. Hence we can write, Riti's sister picked 3 flowers. So in this way, student, you can find the missing value, right? Students, the word problem is given to another question. You can also take the example like this. Suppose it is given like this. This is also possible. This is also just like a question. So this is also missing digit. And these type of questions you have already done in the previous chapter. So what you are doing, 5 is given here. You have to reach 8. So again, you have to count 5, 6, 7, 8. Within the 3 steps, we reach 5, 8. So again, 3. By chance, both the answers are same. You can take another example also, no problem. Anyway, the blank is on the first place also and the second place also. The methods are same. Like blank, then 9 equals to 9. This time, whenever the numbers are same, it means nothing, no steps are there, so you have to put 0 there. Right? The questions are in this form, you have to find the missing number, and from missing number, you have to count from that number given on the left hand side. And you have to count till you reach the number given in the answer. Fine. Thank you, students. Have a nice day and keep practicing all the questions like this. This is a really enjoyable, interesting method, missing numbers. So thank you, students, for listening and watching my videos.